In the 35 years since the Chernobyl disaster, nuclear industry not simply gave an additional serious accident to the world, but also has become a highly uncompetitive, expensive, and outdated technology. Renewables, energy efficiency, energy management are much cheaper, safer, economically, socially, and democratically much more advantageous alternatives to nuclear power plants. Yet, nuclear industry, in a final desperate attempt, tries to get public funding and subsidies on the member states and the EU level to ensure their existence at the cost of the consumers and the taxpayers. It might be the interest of a few companies of the industry, but not the interest of the people, of future generations, and of our planet in danger. Let's put nuclear in past tense.